Welcome to the Kingdom of Nerds, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Red S. Karibo, and we are back with Minecraft. I'm sorry I keep taking week-long gaps between videos. I don't mean to. I seem to have misplaced my Bluetooth speaker, so unless you guys are willing to listen to silent episodes of the new Ocarina of Time series we started, I'm lost at that. I can't get guests to do reactions because the audio would be fucked up. One of these days I'm gonna have to buy another one. I'm also gonna have to make a hoe, because for some reason my stupid ass doesn't have one. Anyway, in today's episode we're gonna go to the Nether, kill enough ghasts to get two more ghast tiers, and then we're going to take on the Ender Dragon again. Because I want redemption. Yeah, maybe I should actually get that there. Fucking. Anyways. Harvest to be completely done. Let's see if I got some seeds inside. Ah, perfect. Okay. Anyway, after we do this, we're gonna go to the Nether. I've been playing a lot of Switch Minecraft lately. And I know what my home base is right on top of my Nether fortress. First, I know it's there somewhere. I've killed several silver fish, which only spawn near Nether fortresses, as far as I'm aware. Okay, that was creepy. Anyways, do that. Okay, we've got the materials we need. Let's do this. Trying to get the oh, shit. Fucking damn it. Damn it, damn it, damn it. Son of a dang. Die already. Dropping down until we know it's safe. Death. Oh, sure. That one gas decides to despawn. Okay, am I wearing my Nether gear? Yeah, I got good feather falling. Oof. Nice. Nice. Rather than show. Fucking, you know what's weird? The whole time we've been playing this, but I don't think I've ever gone past the fortress. I don't think I've ever had to, you know? it'll just flow into that. Jeez, where are the ghasts? There should be plenty of them, shouldn't there be? That's a loud pigman. Jeez, I've been playing fucking Switch Minecraft for so long, I'm starting. It's hard to get used to the nether updates. Seriously, where are the guests? Sure, and the one time I need them and they're fucking gone. Sorts, so let's grab a few. 10 good. That's right, I got fire resistance on. What am I worried about? Okay, like, seriously, where the hell are the gas? They're usually everywhere. Also, why is that so loud? Can I do it? Holy shit, I did it. That was scary. Never again. Never again. Jeez. The Nether in 360 Minecraft is so much smaller. I thought. And there's a ghast. Sitting in the lava. Alright, I'm gonna have to wait for him to come onto the land. That experience. Oh shit! Come on to the netherrack. Or vanish like a little bitch. Either one I'm good with. You die. I said you die. You die. You die in particular. Episode is turning into not good. It's vanished, like a little bitch. It hasn't vanished. Oh, come on, I hit that back. What the hell? the... What the... Is there a skeleton nearby? Yes. That's good! That gas comes so close. I've never seen that happen. What does this have on it? Looting? If only I was close enough that I could hit it with my sword. Shit. Fuck am I laughing at? I'm just gonna kill them. Get them out of the way. Holy shit. This episode's turning me into a right bitch, isn't it? Please, butter. No. Don't look like it. Do Do I have any sand? No. Let me check my furnaces. Guys, Avenger again. That's fine. Just need some more sand. How long have... Sheesh, 18 minutes of me running around the nether like a fucking idiot. Okay, I'm gonna have to fight some skeletons. Blow up all the fuck you want. The one time I want skeletons. The one time I'd be perfectly fine with a skelly spawner. And there ain't no fucking skellies! Oof, okay. How low that. No. Not that low down. Oh. Okay, up. Gonna put this here. Is this just one diamond? That's fine. Shit, I should have brought my fork. Oh. Diamonds. Okay. Okay, no. Okay, I'm mining out so we can see all the diamonds. But, that's it. Oh. 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 Alright, pal. Three diamonds, with fortune. Alright, let's get out of here. Also do this. This, ladies and gentlemen, is why you don't go into a cave without torches. Okay, sounds like there's some skeletons right above me. Right, no torches. Yeah, let's just get out of here. Save. See any sand. So I think we should be good. I'm sorry if it's blurry for you guys. Like I said, this is why I don't like using the Chromebook. But, you know. I don't know why my phone started acting up. I'm trying to think it has an opinion. I think I'm right above my farm. Wow, that's so convenient. Okay, anyway, let's sleep. And we'll pick this up once we wake up. We got the shit. We just need more arrows. Kill some skeletons, so I'll probably bring my fortune pickaxe. I was gonna bring some wood, you know, I'm not gonna be stupid this time. Put that there, take this there, just probably put these in the same chest as that. See, this is why we need an infinity axe, because if no, not an infinity axe, an infinity bow, because we had an infinity bow, I wouldn't be struggling like this. Okay, right, ooh, we got plenty of gold, excellent, okay. Doesn't have silk touch too, though, right? Shit, right there it is. Fortune and efficiency. Oh, I gotta heal. Nope. I was almost stupid, guys. I was almost stupid again. Fuck do you know? Oh, hi there. Hi there. Huh. You missed it, bitch. Skeletons. Shots. I did not expect that to happen. No, sir, I did not. Mm. fuck did I not see you? How the fuck did I not see that? Hey, buddy! Oh, sure. Huh? Oh, yeah, that's right, I came from here. Stick down. See what happens. Pump the torches. Chaos was my opportunity. Right. Okay, fuck that gold. Gold can go suck it. I don't need that gold. I have gold at my house. That was fool's gold. Yakapooey, yakaboom, yakaboom. This gold is good gold. Okay, this gold. This gold's the shit. I don't know what to do. Right there. Fourteen arrows, that's good. Just in case though, I want to go down deeper, see if we can find some more diamonds. Do that. Throw the spiral staircase downward. Why did I do that? know there's a cave around here. Okay, yeah, this is a sign. We should just go and re-fight the dragon. Which I'm not opposed to. Kinda disappointed we didn't find any diamonds again, but lightning only strikes once, huh? You know. But hey, you know, sometimes that's okay. Oh, I don't know if this is one of those times, but hey, you know. By the way, in case you guys haven't noticed, it is indeed actually raining outside in real life. Anyway, pity bite time. Your poison would work, but I'm not gonna try it. Anyway, oh yeah, we need you. Pains. Oh, no, back, thank you. Okay, fucking seriously, where are my other glass panes? You guys are probably yelling the answer at me. Give me 1 second. Sorry about that. Okay. So we get 3 more pieces of sand. Chopped down that tree, didn't I? You gotta be fucking kidding me. Gonna break up. I'm gonna draw some saplings. We can replant those. Something stronger, yeah. Reminds me. Let's enchant some books. See what we get. Oh, wait, in the sand, I mean. That goes there. Don't get a book. Oh, it goes here. Lots might and loyalty. I'm gonna go with smite. Take another one. And guys. I know what we're spending our Ender Dragon experience on. For now. Okay, I should take some more cobblestone, some scaffolding, you know. Nope, not taking gravel. That should be enough.
fucking okay. Let's go.
I think will suffice this time around at least. It's time for redemption.
Password knock. Oh shit! Did I look at you?
Look, if I did, I'm sorry, man. You guys seeing this? You're making the crystals. And with this, the dragon is back. Balls. Right. failing again. Balls. This isn't happening again. Is gonna auto save. Well, actually glad it did. Dragon. Wait, was the dragon right fucking beside me? Arrows. I should probably thank you. dragon. Not nearly as much experience as last time. By a long shot. But we got our 24 fur levels. That's all that matters. Once again, we've slain the dragon. But this time, redemption is mine. Infinity, Power 3, and Unbreaking 3. Ladies and gentlemen, we've done it. So that's going to be it for this episode. I think next time we come around to this game, I'm just going to I'm just going to go in the caves, get some resources, get some more iron, some more gold, some more coal, hopefully some more diamonds. Shit, time went by fast. I don't want to go into work soon. But we did it. We redeemed ourselves from the last encounter with that beast. We finally got the fabled Infinity Bow. And we managed to get five more. Well, we managed to get some more diamonds while we're at it. I think five more, so I'm not going to complain. So that's going to be it for this episode. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, be sure to like, share, and subscribe. Subscribe and click the notification bell so you'll be notified when I make new videos. And until next time, this has been Red Eyes Karibo, ruler of the Kingdom of Nerds. Bye-bye.